Man, I be that pretty motherfucker, man.
One plus one is two. One plus one is two. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Today, we doing a tier list. Butt naked nasty or not? Can you make a butt nasty or? Today, we're doing the completely normal YouTuber tier list. What that means? Shit, y'all about to find out. So I already know y'all niggas are like, these niggas is far from normal. That's the point. In quotations, I put normal, but we all know Demo, these niggas is crazy as shit. Said, we... Alright, I got the list of all the normal niggas we is ranking today. Number one, Jeffree Star. Kevin Leonardo. Leafy is here. Scars in Life. Logan Paul, The Vegan Teacher, EDP, Shane Dawson, and then it duplicated. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing. So I want niggas to know, I had to do a lot of fucking unnecessary research. So I made sure to do my research to make sure what I'm saying is, you know, kind of accurate, feel me? But, so Jeffree Star is an American internet personality and a makeup artist. But basically, Jeffree Star used to sing, he was an internet personality, like YouTube shit like that. And he did makeup, he did his cosmetics, whatever like that. And he had a song with Nicki. Like, he featured Nicki Minaj, which is kind of crazy. A timeline of every messed up thing Jeffree Star has done to date. So we got a lot of fucking reading, but niggas don't like reading, so I'm gonna paraphrase. Made a brand called Lipstick Nazi in 2000. He made a lot of racial remarks about our black queens, throwing battery acid at them. He bugging the fuck out. Surprisingly, he's saying, like, anti-gay shit about Pink, and he be hitting women, tasing men. And then, atop it all off, supposedly he did something with a 17-year-old and did something to his mouth, so I'm gonna put him in vanilla. He's a vanilla human being. Feel me? Everything he did is fucking wrong and sick and twisted and crazy. But he hasn't hit that peak. He hasn't hit that peak where I could kind of relate him to, like, Evan Leonardo. So, if y'all don't know who this man is, you don't be on YouTube, because he's basically the guy that got famous off the Nair video.
I uploaded a video onto my YouTube channel titled Removing Butt Hairs Using Nair, a Visual Guide.
Yeah. He's basically like, he likes to randomly trauma dump and randomly say out-of-pocket shit.
So these were the scissors that I used to cut myself in high school. When I was a kid, I froze butterflies and I kicked cats into sewers.
If you like to breed homosexuals with your semen, if you like getting nut in your butt, if you like to get bareback bread in the butt.
So to put him on a ranking, I'm going to put him in regular degular. He has said some out-of-pocket shit, but he doesn't specifically try to make people mad or offend people. So basically, he's just doing harmless shit to himself, or just he's just making people uncomfortable. But he's kind of normal, you know what I'm saying? He's not that normal, but he's kind of normal. Leafy is here. So basically, Leafy was a satire YouTuber, I think in like 2014, 2016. And all he used to do was complain about everybody else. That's all he did. And basically, he's those people that just don't go outside. Like, he's those people on Xbox that's gonna dox you, call you the N-word. I'm gonna put him above Kevin and regular Degler, because I don't believe he's done anything OD. But I just know he's a very, very big pest. That's the best way to put the nigga. Life and Scars. Oof. This nigga.
How to make a big bitch lose weight. How to legally two-piece a bitch. How to dry drunk.
At first, when I first seen him, I was like, he's funny. He's just saying funny shit. Feel me? But then I started scrolling deeper and I was like,
the best job's to be a pervert. Become a caregiver. And make sure you get a patient with dementia. That way she can't remember what happened the night before. Game is game.
Just based off that clip alone, we gotta put him in vanilla. He's not OD, but he should be on a watch list. Logan Paul. Logan Paul has been in a lot of controversy and shit like that. But if we're being honest, Logan Paul, out of everybody here, probably has sympathy and empathy, feel me? I'm gonna give him the benefit of the doubt. He was a kid, he's just a white kid. He was just a white kid on YouTube, figuring out. So I'm gonna give him unique individual. Logan Paul ain't as bad as everybody seen. He was just a kid, he's growing up now. Feel me? The vegan teacher, she just reminds me of those traditional people that just talk. And there's nothing wrong with old people talking. Feel me? They be having some good shit to say. But she's one of those people that talk and don't listen. They don't listen. You know what I'm talking about? Conservatives. It's like she's not aware of what she's doing. She's not there. Feel me? She's not there. Same with Kevin. She's not aware of what she's doing, but she be doing some stupid shit. Feel me? EDP. Shane Dawson. Okay. The thing I knew about Shane Dawson is that he fucked his cat. Supposedly. So again, I'm going to do my extensive research and see what he has done. Feel me? Because I'm a journalist end of the day. This is a lot of fucking reading. I'm going to put him with Jeffree Star because everything I read, this nigga just goes hand in hand with him. I don't know what the fuck they got going on. Maybe a love triangle or something with EDP. I don't know. Me, I listen to R. Kelly in public because I don't give a fuck. All right, y'all. So this is my ranking. Feel me? Let me know what y'all think. Or actually, I'm going to put a link in the description of the tier ranking so y'all can make your own list too. But, you know, quick little video for y'all. This is kind of very all over the place, but shit.